tried an Amazon ice mold, and here's how it turned out. So basically, you fill the mold with water. I added rose petals and gold leaf. If you have gold flake, that would probably be better. And then I basically just placed the top on it and froze it overnight. It was a little tough to get out the next day, so I ran a little warm water on it. It slid right out, and I love it.